A well-regulated militia, being necessary to the security of a free state, the right of the people to keep and bear arms shall not be infringed. Great natural law of self-preservation cannot be repealed or superseded or suspended by any human institution. In my home, in your home, if you aren't armed, you're not doing what God would have you do in protecting your children and your safety. It's a natural right of self-preservation. And I believe in the Second Amendment.